in all the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. In a neat little town called Belfast, apprentice to trade I was bound. And many in Nara's sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town, till bad misfortune came o'er me and caused me to stray from the land, far away from me friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you would think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, I went out strolling one evening, no meaning to go very far, when I met with a frolicsome damsel who was selling her trade in the bar. When a watch she took from my customer and slipped it right into my hand. Then the law came and put me in prison, bad luck to her black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you would think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with the black velvet band. Next morning before judge and jury, for trial I had to appear. And the judge, he said, me young fellow, the case against you is quite clear, and 7 long years is your sentence. You're going to Van Diemen's land, far away from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you would think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. So come on, you jolly young fellows, well, I'll have you take warning by me. And whenever you're out on the liquor, me boys, beware of the pretty Colleens, for they'll fill you with whiskey and porter until you're unable to stand. And the very next thing that you know, me lads, you've landed in Van Diemen's land. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you would think she